This morning, investigators are trying to figure out what started a house fire in Cottage Grove. Just after midnight, firefighters were called to a home in the 7800 block of Irish Avenue after a family member playing video games in the basement heard a smoke alarm go off. The fire chief says the fire started in the garage and spread into the attic of the home, causing heavy damage on the second floor. No one was injured. The fire does not appear to be weather-related.